up from the rubble, the ashes and dust. This train's gonna leave, are you coming with us? The whole shit's coming down, but go ahead, don't rush. Excuse me, but this bubble's about to bust. It's a house of cards, the house is on fire. Fuck all your presidents, they all a bunch of liars. Like to take the Senate, put them all on trial, but all of them forever in denial for what they've done to these lands, done to this country. All kinds of crimes they commit with your money. If you don't see me laughing, ain't nothing here funny. That's why I hit the ground running. Only a matter of time and a matter of fact, we gon' see the day when this kingdom collapse. So I hope you came prepared, ready for the fall. No, I'm not a prophet, it's just the writing on the wall. Look, the house of cards is coming down. It's kinda like they built it on a burial ground. On the backs, the bones, the blood, sweat and tears, and the spirit that survived after all these years. Try to silence our elders, our women and youth. Now it's all coming out and you got no excuse. Sorry old man, or you try to hide the truth, but your chickens came home to roost.
Yo, for real, the house is a republic and it's surely been abandoned. We the people are responsible for the disaster that we stand in. The conspiracies are real and we've been pointing them out for years, but the truth is that there's still so much discordance within my peers. And it's not to blame the victim, but I hate the victim mentality. If we beat the drum of fear, then it can develop into reality. I had a talk with John and it was 10:34. Yeah, I said the Most High endowed I as a God forevermore. And in a time of great deceit, there's also hope for revelations, and there's double speak and trickery. Just look at the United Nations, and it may sound good, I get that, cause we love the thought of unity. But the truth is that the proof is evidenced in our community.
And there seems to be so much here to divide us, and I'm praying to our ancestors, please help guide us. There's so much that we've forgotten about love, please remind us. Yeah, chickens have come home to roost.
They say we reap what we sow, and that includes each and every one of us. We're destined here to face our fear, overcoming what's in front of us. The synagogue of Satan is mislabeled white supremacy. The Vatican and the Queen are orchestrating our dependency.
We chasing empty dollar bills that only make us indebted. I'd think the leader of the free world would be more vetted. We're dropping motherfucking truth bombs and I hope you spread it. The power's always been in the people, don't forget it.
Forgotten about love, please remind us. Yeah, chickens have come home to roost.